Okay, well.
That's pretty fire.
I guess they're good at what they do, I guess. Damn!
Oh, I just shanked an alien.
Incoming!
Damn, dude, I just stuck an energy sword in his face. What is up, guys? GameTenders here once again with another installation of Halo 5 Guardians. If this is you guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button a little click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And the social media, Facebook, and the Twitter are in the description below. And with that, enjoy the show, and let's play some Halo 5. What is up, guys? GameTenders here once again with a new game today. Halo 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click, and you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel, and all the social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play Halo 5. I'm here with my brother, Jacob.
Hello.
And you good, Jake?
Am I good?
Yeah, like, you ready?
Yeah, dude, I'm down. Let's go.
Yeah, dude, I'm good, bro. So I've played this game before, but I haven't played it in, like, oh my gosh, like 2 years, I think. So I don't even remember shit about this game. And Jacob's never played it before. So, yeah. This is pretty much like a brand new game to both of us, essentially. I remember, like, bits and pieces. I remember, like, the beginning, like, intro, like, they tear shit up. But, Jacob, it's like, you have, like, 4 missions as Master Chief, and then, like, the other missions are, like, yeah, fire Team Osiris. Bro, I'm
What's
Locke.
This?
I'm Locke, bro.
Is it because he's black?
Yeah. And I'm the leader. Because I'm a G.
Is Tanaka good?
I mean, I don't know. Do you want to be pink girl, or you want to be white girl, or you want to be ODST guy? Yeah, that's what I thought.
I'm not sexist, guys, I promise. Got some fruit snacks. Oh.
She's scanning, Jacob. Be quiet.
Sorry.
This book. Whatever happened to her, I forgot. Did she die?
She probably dies right here.
No, not her. The girl in the picture. I think that was Captain Key's daughter. Oh, sorry. I'll shut up.
I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth.
Crap, I didn't put on subtitles.
Once this is over...
Cortana? Is that like Cortana?
Cortana, is that you?
I remember this game.
Cortana is based off of her. Like, that's like...
I just remember you and Evan playing this game.
What's up?
I remember you and Evan playing this game.
Yeah, I think I played it with Evan. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh.
Microsoft Studios.
Wow. Whoa.
Industries.
Okay, I'm kind of liking this music. I'm feeling it.
Team Osiris.
That's
the
fire
last 72 hours, 5 colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction.
Well, that's not good.
No, it's not.
Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us. She claims to have
that's
information
me.
On these attacks.
Hello?
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface.
Oh, thank God, a pistol.
Your mission is to find enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to infinity.
I'm gonna draw my laser quick.
Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel. You have the opportunity.
He's scary.
Understood, Commander.
Good luck,
hey, that's you.
Infinity. Hello?
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
Nope.
I love you.
Goggin here, I'm scared I am, so can everyone else.
I love you. Love you, bud.
Buck.
I love you. Right, so
Buck. I say, Buck is... He's, he's from 3... From ODST as well. He's from an older game. It's kind of cool.
I don't understand why they
like these type of games make pistols seem like they're legendary or something like that.
No, dude, pistols in every game suck.
Oh, it's okay. Like they kind of make them a big deal. They're like, hey, here's a pistol, you're just gonna kill like all your dudes with it.
Ooh, they're skydiving, Jake. Yeah, I've seen this intro before. They tear shit up. It's pretty sick. I'm not even gonna lie.
The music's so loud!
Turn down your thing then, dude.
No.
I must be immersed.
Comms working fine, Lop.
Copy that.
Oh, there's a building that's breaking, guys. Oh, no, never mind.
I'm just gonna turn some things down a couple.
You're good.
Alright, that's better. Contact. I can like barely hear you.
Damn, son.
I wanna shoot.
Damn.
Oh my gosh.
Jacob, dear God.
It's kind of intense. My gosh. How has not one alien hit him yet? Like.
Oh my gosh, you kidding me?
Oh my gosh.
Dear Lord.
This is so intense! My gosh!
How are these guys able to
They're
shoot
just
and
people,
move like
man.
This? Can I do these things too?
Am I allowed to play or is it just a story mode?
Am I able to do this? Oh, okay. That's a large ship.
And like, in game you get like shot twice and you're dead.
Yeah, right. Ah, they're still doing it.
Jeez.
Okay, well.
That's pretty fire.
I guess they're good
at
what they do, I guess. Damn!
I just shanked an alien.
Incoming!
Damn, dude, I just stuck an energy sword in his face.
We could have taken him. Let's move. Vale, keep an ear on calm.
Anybody got any weapons?
Like a shotgun or something?
I've got a battle rifle.
I have a shotgun and a pistol. Thank God.
I've got a pistol and a battle rifle. I like ranged weapons anyway.
So Halsey called us?
Okay, so it kind of plays like Call of Duty, Jacob.
And get Captain Lasky coordinates to
Mission, where are you?
Right here, dude.
We're one hell of a trap.
Are you Tanaka?
No, I'm me.
Oh, I found you.
I'm the leader, so I'm
in front. Says your mom.
Word.
I can get in front of you right now, too. Watch. Oh, let's go, bro! Dumb grunt, let's go! Fuck! 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 Hit shotguns!
Okay.
How can I not jump, Christian? How do I, like, jump higher? Wow, really? You have to reload right now? Crash. Crash.
Grenade.
You know what?
Boom. God, it's kind of hard to aim at this. This is really fast paced.
Ooh, suppressor? I'm down. That's better. How to get a different gun.
Yeah, I need some automatic.
Yeah, I just got a suppressor. That's something.
All clear.
All clear, Jacob.
Alright, cool.
Oh! Got invisible dudes.
It's not all clear! You lied!
I'm a climber. Did you kill all of them?
No, they skedaddled. Ow.
Oh, I can just punch through ice. It's not a problem.
Ah! What's melee in this, my guy? Storm rifle? Let's go. Oh, this seems so much better. These storm rifles are OP.
I know, that's who I have too. Alright, this is pretty fast paced. I like it. Kind of has a Call of Duty feel to it too, but Halo mixed in. Got a light rifle. Grenade. Boom.
Ow. Can you guys stop shooting at me, please?
Quit being rude.
I just love when we get so close and they're just like rejecting them.
Of course.
Like they thought they were gonna do something and then they realize that they're bad. So they can't really do anything.
Andy, you can jump far in this.
What's the melee in this? Oh, RB.
Behind you.
Ow!
Got him.
Stop it.
Are they dead yet? Oh, there's one down there. He's dead.
Forerunner security station. Must be in lockdown.
Okay.
Any way to lift it?
The Artemis can analyze Forerunner systems. Might be a way to override this door.
This Artemis thing, one of your old Oni toys?
Similar. I convinced Commander Palmer to outfit us with prototypes.
I'm analyzing.
Let's see. You should do it.
How much you want to bet we're gonna get ambushed?
Probably. As soon as this door opens.
Ooh, weapons.
The Artemis did the trick.
What?
Any shotguns anywhere?
Whoa.
They're assaulting
light rifle.
The
temple,
the
whoa, flight level sweet.
Rockin' sight.
I have a shotgun.
Screw you,
I
dude.
Got comes with a shotgun.
Oh yeah,
I got comes with a shotgun, man.
Just getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili?
What's this? Access data pad.
I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in
these. Oh, we need to find
six. My options would be real bored or.
Look for dead bodies.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean line.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Oh, James down. Okay, so there's a revive system in this game? Okay. That's new to the Halo universe. Oh, what was he got up there? That's my question. Oh, okay, never mind. Can't happen. Ah, crap, I got hit.
My armor's gone. Need help.
I'm hit, Jake. Oh, that's so cool. Your other teammates actually help you out? That's dope.
Oh, I didn't see him. Wow, all my weapons are in my room. That's great.
We're Halsey and Abdamar somewhere inside that structure. We do this right, we bring our target home and end the Covenant in one move.
Yeah. Any shotguns? Still no shotguns.
We're close to Halsey's position.
Must have dealt a blow to
Indama's. I don't have a shotgun anymore. It's my main ammo.
Access data pad. Okay.
Jewel and Dama is an opportunist.
Can I just jump off the cliff?
It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant.
Light rifle.
Well, if it's
Oh, Jake, you could have assassinated him. Oh, want that scatter shot. There we go.
On the broken armor. Don't let them through.
All right, we got knights. Oh well. Shit, I'm down.
That's quick.
I know. I ran into it too fast. I'm stupid. Oh my gosh.
I just threw a grenade at his head.
I
oh
saw
gosh.
That.
Oh jeez. Reload.
Got him.
Gotta take out his boyfriends. Ow, ow, nine!
Oops. He got me too.
Sorry, Pippi was whining at the door. Shoot there. Took a grenade at his head.
Well, I did it.
That worked. All right. Danger is clear.
We move on Halsey and Jewel.
Well, where's that? Oh, is it over here?
Yeah, scatter shot.
Oh, okay. I assume that's it.
Wow.
Well, jeez.
Really? How can you tell?
I found it. Oh, yes. I found it. That's kind of cool. It carries over your weapon. I still have my scatter shot in my hand.
Would you like to discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
Is she working with them or something?
Sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Jewel.
You claim to be able to access.
And I can.
They're huge.
However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously. Fingers are an open rebellion, hand.
Enough!
Take the shot for the leader.
Damn, do you think I'm gonna tear him up?
This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another
did she have an R2R?
Of course, Doctor. You have been chasing what happened to her arm?
I don't know. I'm about to say the same thing. Damn!
Oof!
Damn!
Oh!
Oof. Roasted.
Oh! 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 That's me!
That's in his neck. God, these guys are pretty dope.
Dr. Halsey, Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.
Lol.
Oh, we just saved your life!
Yeah, no, right? Like, so is that the end of the mission?
About to tear up your other arm.
Is that it?
Fire Team Osiris, you are clear to land in Docking Bay 11.
Wow, I don't really care about this.
The future.
Ah!
Oh, he was in the fourth one.
Captain Lasky, I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor. Palmer.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem, bro.
What do you think that's about?
That's all we get. Good work, guys. Oh, thanks.